Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam would recite the chapter Alif Lam Mim Tanzilus Sajda and Hal Ata Alal Insani Haynum Minad Dahar in the Fajr prayer on Friday, and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam would recite chapter Jummah and Munafiqun in the Friday prayer. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2028.